Dixon, back with another video, and today I'm going to be reacting to my team, the Panthers, releasing Graham Gano. So the Panthers will be saving about $2.8 million in cap by releasing him, but they still will have $1.5 million in dead cap over the next 2 years by releasing Graham Gano. And personally, I think there's a benefit of this and there's a con. So let's go over the benefit first. I would say the benefit is we save money. And he's old, so with his injuries, because that's why he didn't play last year, with the injury history he has, he might not be the same guy anymore, like as good of a kicker. So he might not really be that good anymore. We don't really know, because the Panthers doctors might have inside information we don't have. Like, he could be really hurt and not really that good anymore. And we just don't know that, so that's the benefit. But the con could be he's good and he's just older and they have the injury history, so they don't want to take the risk with him, but he's back to his normal self. And now we don't really have that great of a kicker. So we don't know which way it really is, because I don't know inside information with the Panthers doctors and stuff. So I really don't know how he's healed, but if he's healed and 100%, he'll be a really good kicker again and someone will sign him. It's just, I don't know how healthy he is and stuff, because he is getting on that older side, which I know kickers can play pretty late in their careers, but I'm just saying it is getting to that later side of his career. So he could not recover completely from an injury as well, since he's a little bit on the older side. So now we're going to have Joey Sly kicking again this year. So I guess that might be why they extended him for 2 years earlier this offseason. And all the Panthers fans were just confused, because they're like, why would we extend Joey Sly for 2 years when Graham Gano is supposed to come back? So that might be why they gave him a 2-year extension earlier this offseason. They probably knew that Graham Gano wasn't going to be able to come back and they were going to have to end up releasing him. So that's probably why they gave him that deal. So now it makes more sense why they gave Joey Sly a 2-year extension to play for the Panthers as a kicker. And unfortunately, our punter, Michael Plardy, he's out for the season. And now we have this undrafted rookie punter. But punters are normally not normally drafted. They're normally undrafted because the positional players and stuff go first and like kickers. So he might still be a great punter and he just didn't end up getting drafted, since a lot of punters don't really get drafted that often. There's obviously been exceptions, but majority of the time they don't. So hopefully our special teams are good with Joey Sly and that punter. And let me know down below if you think this was a good release by the Panthers or they should have held on to him. And please like the video and subscribe to the channel down below, because it would really mean a lot to me. So just make that button red to gray. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.